Hi everyone, I'm Ergin, and today I'll talk about Segmentify, our recommendation as a service solution. First, let me introduce you with Mr. Smith, an online store owner. He wants to increase his revenue, and he thinks that more visitors equals to more revenue. Fair enough, and he spent a lot on traditional stuff like Google Ads, SEO, and these things work. He got the traffic, but he has problems. First, people leave without making any purchase. And secondly, his conversion rates are not good enough. And how I know this stuff? Because Mr. Smith is actually me. 3 years ago, I had an online store and I felt this pain deeply. Then I started thinking about it and came up with a good study. It says that a small increase in retention can boost returns hugely. Then I met with Murat. He was doing his PhD on recommendation systems, and after a small discussion, Segmentify idea was born. By combining his academic work with my technical background, we were ready. And our final member was Mesut Can, a hacker that can develop anything. With this all combined, Segmentify is a SaaS solution for e-commerce and content providers that increase visitor traction and convert visitors to customers by making smart recommendations. And happily, these things work. We have a lot of customers. First, the well-known automotive companies, top news portals in Turkey, and many online stores covering a lot of verticals. And we kept a remarkable growth since our launch, reaching 35% monthly growth, and we are currently 20,000 monthly recurring revenue. And we have a SaaS-based model, monthly subscription, and the package differ with recommendation features and web traffic. And how to acquire our customers? Up to now, we do direct sales with face-to-face meetings, but we plan to grow with integrations with major e-commerce platforms and do digital marketing. And let's finally look to our competition. First, there are big players in our competition, Oracle, SAP, IBM. They have a powerful recommendation engine, but they are not actual services. They are on-premise solutions. And we are better because we are a plug-and-play service. And secondly, there are personalization and recommendation services. These guys have like limited capabilities, but they are easier to integrate, and we are more capable from them. And we are a part of startup bootcamp class, and we are seeking for $200,000 by to use into expansion or in MENA region and do digital marketing and growth hacking. Thank you.
What's the single most important thing people should remember about you?
We will solve conversion problem of e-commerce SMBs.
All right. Thank you. Good job.